Well, a local nonprofit is working to bring awareness to parents this week about the dangers of human trafficking.
The Archer Public Library in Archer City will be hosting a seminar tomorrow night from Southern Grit Advocacy, a group that hopes to prevent, disrupt, and end human trafficking. From 6 to 7, parents will hear about strategies to protect their children from exploitation. For more on the mission of Southern Grit Advocacy, just head over to TexomashomePage.com.